Namaste and mabuhay to all the friends from Philippines joining us today on the social media channel of Ballot Philippines. I am Vishwanjali Gaikwad, Second Secretary at the Embassy of India in Manila. And let me take this opportunity at the very outset to thank Ballot Philippines for giving me this opportunity to express what I feel today on the auspicious occasion of Diwali. As you all know, that come September, come October, the festive season starts all around the world. And in India, it is no different. With at least one holiday, with at least one festival every month, I think you will all agree with me that India is indeed a land of vibrant culture, a land of festivities. And with September, some of the well-known festivals of India, like the Ganesh Chaturthi, Navratri, Dasara start, and the climax of it is one of the most popular and important festivals of India, the festival of Diwali. Now you may wonder, what does Diwali or Deepavali means? The Sanskrit word Diwali or Deepavali means deep. Deep is the lamp, deep is the light, and Vali means a row of lights. It is a symbol of the victory of good over evil, a symbol of victory of knowledge over ignorance, of hope over despair. And when we celebrate Diwali, it is these ideas that we in India remember. You may wonder that what is the historical background or what is the traditional ritual of Diwali and why do we celebrate Diwali? Diwali is generally celebrated in the month of October or November based on the lunar and the solar calendars that we follow in India. The significance of Diwali, there are actually several stories and several legends that go behind them. Some of the popular ones take us back to the Indian epic, which is very popular in the Philippines as well, the Ramayana. Diwali marks the return of Rama, Sita, Lakshmana and Hanuman back to Ayodhya for 14 years of exile. Some communities in India also celebrate the importance of Goddess Lakshmi during Diwali. Goddess Lakshmi is the goddess of prosperity, the goddess of treasure, the goddess of wealth. The merchant community in India also considers it as a new financial year, a year when the bookkeeping, the treasury starts anew. I'm sure that many of you in the Philippines know that while essentially Diwali is an Indian festival, the themes of Diwali are common to all our cultures, to all our faiths. The themes of righteousness, the themes of good ultimately wins over the evil. In the Philippines as well, Diwali has now grown to become an important cultural festival. With the vibrant Indian community here in the Philippines, we in the MC are really happy that the festival of Diwali is being shared with a wider community. The joy, the laughter of Diwali is being shared with all the communities. Now, how do we celebrate Diwali? In the run-up to Diwali, generally the households in India start cleaning up their houses, decorating them with lights, with flowers. Come Diwali, generally Diwali is celebrated for 5 days with the Lakshmi Puja, like I initially mentioned, the worship of Goddess Lakshmi being the climax of it. People generally hang lanterns outside their house, decorate the floors with colored rangolis, they make sweets, they make savories, and distribute gifts and these sweets with their loved ones and friends. Towards the end, let me tell you all that over the last 2 years, we have been celebrating Diwali and all the festivals in a rather unprecedented time, in a rather uncertain time. Individually and collectively, we all find ourselves in a time that most of us have never experienced. But festivals like Diwali, a festival of light, gives us a hope that we do have an important part to play in shaping the coming years towards positive outcome. Let me assure you from the embassy that the celebration of Diwali, the symbol of light for us, also means a symbol of enriching our relationship with brightness and rigor. Once again, I wish you all a happy Diwali and wish you all a wonderful holiday season. Thank you.